space-time continuum will be like like spend as much time with it anymore. But this game is a game that's relaxing. If you want me to play this game, let me know, because this game can be pretty relaxing to go through, or to just build something super cool. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. But yeah, Minecraft is about just surviving in a world, and everything is cubes. And yeah, favorite Unleashed. And that one is sick. Star Wars Unleashed is sick. So, both of those games are Unleashed. So, yeah. Hopefully it's like that. Oh, almost dropped this. So, the next one we have here is Destiny. This is the Legendary Edition. So, it's Destiny and then three expansion packs. And that's ending with the Taken King, which I don't even think was their last one. I think they had a few more after that. I played a lot of Destiny for a while. I think for like almost 6 months. That was like the only game I was playing for a while. But I played kind of by myself, and it's a game that's honestly more fun with friends. That's how they kind of intended you to play it. Like, some levels I couldn't even do because I was by myself and I didn't want to just play with randos online. I just don't like... I get, like, anxiety, so I just didn't, like, I don't know, want to talk to anyone I didn't know. So, yeah. This is the first one. I did spend a lot of time, but I just felt like I wasn't having, like, the maximum amount of fun because it was by myself. And my brother was kind of young at this point to be playing Destiny. So he plays 2 now, but he didn't play the first one. So, it's still fun, though. It was still a good game. I just felt like with this one, a lot of the story got lost on me because you had to go on the internet and look up. There, like, a little card would pop up and be like, want more information about this thing happening? Go online. And I was like, I was so confused. I was like, I'm not gonna do that. Like, I play a game so it all stays, like, in the game. But other than that, I really liked playing it. It was really fun. I like the different classes and the customization options in this game. So yeah, that's Destiny. Legendary Edition. You might be like, why didn't you try and return that one? Like, you know, if you have Destiny 2. So here's the thing. I tried to return this game, and they said they couldn't take them anymore because so many people were returning this. Because after, I guess when Destiny 2 came out, everyone's like, oh, just take it. I'm never gonna play it anymore. But they said just too many people were giving them in. So, here is the next game. So, this next game is one of my favorite games of all time. You may know what this game is, or you may not know. I feel like it's kind of a cult classic. Like, there's these group of people that love it, and then some people may have never heard of it, or maybe didn't like it. But I find that not a lot of people I talk to have played this game. For some reason, because I think this game's amazing. So, this is Prey, and yes, it's by Bethesda. Okay, game companies have had a rough time these past couple of years with their decisions, but I really like this game. I think this came out in, like, 2017. And there's different like wings. It really felt like a like an alien movie. Like it was just amazing to play. But yeah, so this is Prey. And this is you, what you look like when you get your helmet and stuff, and you have a shotgun and a pistol, and that's your weapons, and then you can get powers and stuff like with mods. In the game it's called mods, and you like put it in your eye. But yeah, it is rated M, so if you're like, you know, it's I believe it's rated that just because of the aliens. They're kind of like they look like symbiote. They kind of look like Venom, in all honesty. Like, they don't have his, like, face or, like, his tongue or anything, but they're kind of goopy like that. You can kind of see one there. Like, I don't know if you're really going to be able to see it that well. That's a phantom, and that walks around, and there's different kinds of them. But they're, there's these things called mimics, and they're, like, little, like, they look like a symbiote, like, with legs, and they walk around, and they can, like, mimic things, like, coffee mug. So sometimes you go in a room and it turns into like goes down, I guess. I don't know. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope that you enjoyed the video, and if you're sleeping, I hope you're having good dreams. And if you're still awake, I hope this video was able to relax you a little bit. And just, you know, chill out. This week, will be two gameplay videos. Wednesday will be a special video does good. I will make more for sure because I really like the game. We're gonna be